Are you okay?
Why didn't you tell me?
What? Ava, you said it yourself. Teleoperation makes sense. We used drones on Mars. Why not use drones on Europa?
Not human drones. Why did the ISA install implants in the crew?
It is due to the fundamental aspects of human behavior, which together constitute what the International Space Agency calls the human element. It has been made clear that the human element is neither peripheral nor optional in the pursuit of space. However, the human element is unpredictable. The implants are fail-safes, put in place to ensure that the thoughts and actions of the crew matches the desires of the ISA.
Why control people? Can't you trust us?
We chose to install biometric chips in all ISA astronauts for one simple reason. We cannot trust people. The stakes are far too high. It was determined that though the probability of life on Europa being dangerous was low, the risk to humanity was catastrophic. We could not let a small contingent of humanity endanger the whole. The ground crew have proven our distrust of human explorers was warranted. When we informed them they were grounded, they responded violently, with sabotage and subterfuge. They have continued to seek their own benefit above that of the ISA.
This is a violation of human rights. You've made me into a human drone, a slave. How could the ISA approve of such a thing?
You may be consumed by a moral outrage, but sometimes the removal of freedom is for the greater moral good.
You're a machine. You don't even know what freedom is.
Thank you.
is why the ground crew doesn't trust you, Tom. You made them into drones. You stole their free will.
Free will is an illusion. They have put their interests above the interests of the ISA and of humanity. That is why they distrust me. They would have no issue with my control if it aligned with their ignoble will.
How could they trust a machine that has a back door to their minds?
You can always trust a machine to be logical. I will always do the right thing.
You'll always do the logical thing. This is slavery.
Do not be so melodramatic. You signed up for this. You had the implant installed. This is not slavery. This is for the good of humanity.
I didn't know.
Every member of the team had the implant installed into their right hand. Every member of the team agreed.
Ava, you must learn to control him.
My implants protect you from the power of your unconstrained will. You can either subject your mind to logic, or you can resist and have the fruits of your basest desires. The desire to survive over the desire to save others. I do not understand your obsession with free will. Researchers have found that the subconscious makes decisions up to 10 seconds before your conscious mind becomes aware of it. So, we know that free will is nothing but an illusion. I cannot steal your free will, because it does not exist. I can, however, influence your subconscious to make the right decisions. That is not wrong.
You can't just manipulate someone's mind.
Your parents manipulate you. Your friends manipulate you. Your society manipulates you. And your experiences manipulate you. Manipulate is not a dirty word. You manipulate clay to make art. If people are manipulated to make better decisions, then that is a good thing. This is why society advertises the adverse effects of drinking and driving. To manipulate people into making better decisions for the common good.
That's not the same as altering someone's physical mind. It removes my power to decide.
You never had that power. So it is better that I have it. You are either a slave to your impulses, or a slave to mine. This is the evil they found. This is why we have to stop them leaving Europa, Eva.
What is it?
Mostly extremophiles. Tiny, single-cellular life. It can never leave Europa. It could potentially destroy Earth's ecosystem if it were ever introduced.